Offana race it away, and it's track 5, the Rodas beat the lead down from 3 pace and the Wildcat. The Rodas Wildcat can lead round this first bend from 5 in second spot. The Rodas Vic 6 is handy. Wolf Jack but down the first side, it's the Rodas Wildcat for Kevin Hearn. 2 lengths clear from Troopersburg back in second. They cover the 5 dog. Rodas Vic approaching the final bend now though. It's the Wildcat that's pounced early. Still leads by 2 lengths and 4. Troopersburg off this final bend. By Fredmaker trying to make progress on the outside of the Rodas Vic, but it's the Wildcat. Here comes the Vic, the challenge close on, but can't get there. The Wildcat's done it. A fairy tale for Connections. Kevin Hearn has done it with the Rodas Wildcat in this Star Sports 2018 English Greyhound Derby final. Clarkey, your thoughts, please.
Wow, it was all on the break, and the Rodas Wildcats flash from the boxes, showed that dazzling early speed and put this contest to about £175,000 to the Rodas Wildcats. Kevin.